Let's put them together again for Chip. Chip Hyde.